Next up, pushing on.
Direct me.
There is work to do.
Quite ready for you. All right.
The dragon, the next.
I am Ansel.
Ansel, the spirit.
Answer me, Facey.
A deep.
Drac.
The emperor.
Older. Your pres.
Ansel. It's been two. We knew each other. We crossed Ansel.
Threat. Have you. That you had. And now you broke.
Stillness.
End. I let my. This time.
Tactical.
In striking distance.
Heading there.
Nothing important is ever easy. Time to press ahead.
King 5.
Can't stay idle. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Another?
Unleash me.
still breathing, despite everything. Never a dull moment. Try me. There is work to do.
Striking distance. Poor fucker.
Step.
It's hot in here. The hammer's gonna fall.
I won't give in. You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Round. for this.
Keep your heart in your chest.
to learn the hard way.
Shoot me up, quick!
Can't even catch my breath. What path lies before me?
Talk to me.
I never thought I'd see him again. I was. Now, I am much, much more. But it seems you are more interested in my past. Such sentimentality. Very well. It's like I always told you. I was just like you, an adventurer who yearned for greatness. And in mortal terms, I achieved it. As captain of the Wandering Eye, I acquired enough gold to found Baldur's Gate. I stayed for a while to watch my city grow, but it was not enough. I grew restless again. The sea called to me, and I ran to her with open arms. Life at sea was not easy. Our last adventure was ruinous. My ship was destroyed. My crew lost. But my spirit was far from broken. I was determined to return in triumph once again. I heard of treasure in Moonrise. I strove to find it. What I found was an illithid colony, where I acquired a tadpole much like yours, and became a mind flayer, enthralled to the Elder Brain. It was Ansor who found me. Ansor who pulled me from the Brain's domination. Ansor who brought me home. He sought to cure me of my sickness, called on every healer he could find, nearly broke his spirit in the attempt. But he failed to understand. I wanted no healing. I was not sick. S- Thelmane's death was not my fault. Ansar's death was born of necessity. And make no mistake, I grieve them both. Ansar, in particular. Even after he had exhausted all possibility of reversing my condition, he still clung to hope. I tried to convince him of my reality. I was on the cusp of greatness beyond my wildest dreams. But all he could see was a mind flayer. He came to me as I slept. A mercy killing in his mind. I saw the tears. I felt his grief. I had no choice but to kill him first. It was an act of self-preservation. There were no alternatives. In my place, you would have done the same. Do not think that I am ignorant of what I have lost. I may not regret my actions, but I do regret that they were necessary. While the past is beyond my influence, the present is not. It is time we move on. One Netherstone remains. We must find it before the brain breaks free.